Look, I trust you with my life. But the less information out there, the better. Everything is need to know.
But why accept this mission? Can you tell us that?
Marshal Man-ka-lupe is a friend. And he's next in line to become the first Triumvir of the Commonwealth.
And how did he find out about this attempt on his life?
I can't tell you.
Will we have any contacts? Any help?
I can't tell you.
You can't tell me, I can't help you. Consider that.
I think what Kier is trying to say is that don't you think it would be helpful to know something? We need to know something, anything. I mean, how long do we have to stop this leper guy?
Well, see, now, that I can tell you. Wait. I can't tell you. Andromeda?
I just found it. The Festival of Quella occurs at the start of their planet's vernal equinox at the stroke of midnight. You have only 72 hours.
See, 72 hours. Great. Huh. The Leper is rumored to have carried out the assassinations of the Baring.
The Chichin Crown Prince? I thought he died in an accident.
A very efficient accident. He fell from a height of 75 meters onto a hard surface. No witnesses.
Sylvian President Lord David.
Well, we all know that he died of a massive heart attack in the bed of his paramour. Who then shot herself, no witnesses.
Oh. The list continues. With a dozen other high-profile hits and accidents in three galaxies.
There's no political or military connection between any of these. Who does he work for?
The highest bidder.
Tyr knows him.
Well, no. Might we just say I certainly know his type.
Yes, the type that never leaves a trace.
I think I can tell you this. Whoever our assassin is, I seriously doubt he has any family or financial attachments, need for emotional closure of any sort for that matter.
We are still talking about the leper, right?
I think so. So, how are we going to get any traction on this leper if no one's ever seen him?
I've been given a contact. Need to know.
Eureka Maru, this is Cassius Drift Control. Proceed to docking Bay 11.
So your contact's on Cassius Drift.
Yeah.
Dylan, if you're not going to tell us anything about this mission, why did you even bring us along?
Because eventually I will need your help.
When?
I'll tell you when. It's safer that way.
Safer? For who?
I'll be right back. Just don't do anything that tips off the library, okay?
Couldn't if I tried. So, who do you think Dylan's contact is?
Your guess is as good as mine.
Nichin.
Some disgruntled ex-partner of the lepers, I suppose. I don't know.
Tyr, you're not even trying. I think it's someone who knows leper better than that. I bet it's an ex-girlfriend.
Come on, let's go.
Where are we going?
We're going to be conducting interviews.
About what?
Right. More information. As far as everyone in Cassius Drift is concerned, we work with the leper. And we're on Cassius Drift hiring talent for an assassination.
Okay.
No eliminations, per se. But I do a lot of drift invasion robberies, bank and treasury bombings. I love explosions.
I'm sorry, we're not really looking for a team.
Mash, food supply poisoning, environmental sabotage.
What's your price?
You can't afford my price. I hope.
did I mention that I did something to the Nightsiders they're not so crazy about?
You've got the job.
What do you know? You picked the girl.
I got the job.
Is this something we need to know? Disgruntled partner.
Are you kidding? Did you catch the anger issues? Definitely jilted girlfriend.
You're both wrong. She's the leper's sister.